Hi guys, it's another incredible day that we're able to go out and help people and bless people all around Sarasota. It's Tyler and I'm out and about. I gotta start by thanking you, the viewer, for helping me make it possible to go out and about and helping families around the area that are in need. I also wanna thank my friends at Microblading by Jasmine for giving me some masks, not only for myself to keep myself safe, but to help our friends that are out there that are in need as well. All right, so why don't we say we go out and about in Sarasota and surprise some people with some delicious food and help the people that are in need. Come on.
Out and about, I got everything going for me. Out and about, free from all the things that bore me. Out and about, riding all around the city. Out and about, all the girls that look so pretty.
All right, guys, we're gonna bless our first person here today. I'm so excited. A great friend, a guardian angel said, you've gotta bless this lady because she does so much for the community. So come on as we bless this lady. Hi, Vera.
Hello.
Hi, Vera, how are you?
Well, good morning, or is it afternoon?
How are you?
I'm just wonderful, thank you, I'm so blessed.
Our friends at Harvest and one of your friends, a guardian angel, said she had somebody that deserved something special for all you do for everyone here in the community, and it's your turn to be blessed. How do you like that?
I am speechless for the first time, I think.
So our friends at Harvest want to give you some nice groceries and some delicious food here, and we also provided some masks so you can stay safe.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely. You have a blessed day.
Thank you.
All right, guys, we get to bless our next person here that needs some food. Thanks to her guardian angel who let us know all about her needs, we're able to bless Beverly. So come on. It's Tyler with Out and About. Tyler?
Yes?
Hi, how are you?
Hi, good morning.
So, you have a guardian angel who wrote me on Facebook and said they're in need for their friend that deserves something really special. And we were able to call our friends at Harvest who would help make it happen.
Oh, thank you.
Absolutely. Are you in need for some food?
Yes, definitely.
Well, here you go.
I'll sit.
It's very heavy.
Yeah. Thank you.
Absolutely. Anything you want to tell our friends that are watching?
I'm surprised.
Very surprised?
Yes.
So at
and
this time, it's
my guardian angel.
Absolutely. And it's at this time, it's really tough for everybody.
Yes, it is. It is very hard.
And we also provided you some masks, so make sure you stay safe with that.
Oh, thank you so much.
Absolutely. Have a blessed day.
All right, you too.
All right, guys, we get to bless more families. You don't want to miss it. We'll be right back after this message.
Welcome to South Philly Cheesesteaks, providing award-winning chicken cheesesteaks, original South Philly cheesesteaks, black and mahi, oriental salad, the famous Bollettieri salad, delicious bacon cheeseburgers, fried green tomatoes, onion rings, sweet potato fries, delicious Oreo milkshakes, and peanut butter pie.
With so much to offer, there's something for everyone.
Three locations to choose from. Check out the newest location at 1439 Main Street, Sarasota.
Welcome back. All right, guys. Our next person really, really, really is truly an angel. Not only does she have a guardian angel, but she is the guardian angel. Evidently, this lady, her name is Valerie, does a lot for the community, as well as protects a lot of people in the area. We're going to give back to someone that gives back so much. So come on. Hi, Valerie.
Yes, hello.
Hi, it's Tyler with Out and About Sarasota. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Good. So I know you have been such a guardian angel for people. However, you have someone that's a guardian angel as well that's been looking over you. And so we want to bless you today.
Oh my God.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely. Our friends at The Harvest provided some food for us, so we're going to give this to you, and maybe you could share with some loved ones.
Yes, indeed. Thank you so much. It's always a blessing when people think about you at times like this.
Absolutely. And speaking about times like this, it doesn't seem to end, does it?
No, it doesn't. Today we have the virus, tomorrow it could be something else. So it's awesome when people have you in their thoughts.
Oh, man, that's great.
All right. Thank you so much, man.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Dan Miner, and I am a friend and a community partner with Out and About Sarasota and Tyler Butler. And we have gotten a chance to join with Tyler and going out and allowing him to come and get food as he's bringing it to people that desperately need some faith in the middle of fear. One of the greatest stories of faith in the middle of fear is the story of Elizabeth Elliot, whose husband actually was cannibalized by an Indian group in Ecuador called the Guarani Indians. And he was actually killed and cannibalized by them. And she spent about 3 years self-quarantining. She was in a house. She was racked with fear. She was controlled by it. She didn't go anywhere. She didn't want to have friends. She didn't want to connect with family. She had a couple of close friends she would see every now and then. And one day, Elizabeth Elliot actually, her whole life changed because she was telling a friend how she didn't want to leave the house and she didn't want to do anything and she couldn't do it. She was so full of fear, and her friend looked at her and said, you know, maybe you're going to have to do it scared. And I was thinking, with all of the things you just saw, how many people around us are desperate maybe for help or a smile or a word of encouragement or food or just somebody to tell them it's going to be okay? And you might be feeling fear about going and knocking on a neighbor's door. But I encourage you to take that step of faith. Sometimes fear is the invitation for faith. Sometimes in the middle of fear is when faith kicks in. It's not necessarily faith in God or faith in some, you know, universal power. Sometimes it's just faith in what's living on the inside of you. Hope and love and courage and bravery. The stories you just saw are a beautiful example of what it looks like for people to come together, people that might see things differently, to join together for one common cause, and that is to say no to fear and to say yes to faith and helping one another. I'm glad you enjoyed this today. This has been Out and About Sarasota with Tyler Butler and your special guest, Dan Miner.
Out and About Sarasota made possible by these fine sponsors. This has been an Out and About media production and a product of the hashtag WeCare movement.